Right, welcome back to another video. We're going to do a full load of cottons again today. And I'm doing a standard 2-hour 18 cycle. I know it's scent if you want to, which will probably around maybe 2 hours something, maybe 2 hours, hour and a half, maybe, because a full load is about, I'd say, going in there. So it's a proper cycle doing. So it's proper cottons. I know I keep filming the cotton cycle, but the thing is that that's what I wash all my stuff on usually, and yeah, it's just that I want to do it so I've still got something for you lot to watch. So we'll bring you down to the very well known drum design of Beko's. Right, the thing I just know I forgot to mention, well, this here is much more, it's still a bit, you know, flimsy, but it's not flimsy as it used to be, so it definitely improves on that, as you can see. It's much more stable, which is that's a good thing, obviously. So we've got first all still, because we've got a full load. I usually do anyway, even though people ramp on saying overdose. Well, no, because in the hard water areas, you need to use two usually. Looks like I'll be doing the tunnel dryers today because it's a bit dull out there and foggy, but I think time by this might even have the sun out by then. It's not gonna be a full load, but it's close enough to full load. That's that as a full load. So, fabric conditioner we're using is Lenore. I'm going to probably do two capfuls. Which to me is plenty. You don't need a lot, really. Maybe one and a half. What does it say about dosing on it? Okay, so we need... Right, we need a bit, we need one and a half, basically. Because for 8 kilogram, it's just one full cap nearly. So I'm just gonna put two full caps in, just about. Decent enough. It still smells lovely, I can smell it from here. But yeah, it's not nearly. Makes sense. Hope it doesn't siphon out, because I'm not, you know what happens if you shut it too quick. I like how this is very quick compared to some of the older models. Straight away, a lot of them comes up with like a line and then comes up with a thing. Door lock. Insta-lock, obviously, it's ratchet. I might do a top in a minute, might do one now. After this tumble. We all do one since the water's all gone. To a higher level, I think, this top does. I'm not exactly sure. I know some of us have to do high top ups. Yeah, I might put you down to the bottom today instead.
£2.14 there.
Nothing is low down, obviously. I'm going to adjust it now, but. Top up again. We are going to sense in a minute, probably. I'm gonna get a bit of a sense this day, because like I said, it goes by, I don't know if I said before, I probably said this about 10 times, I'm not gonna sense it, but it goes by that much water it absorbs and how many top ups it does. And that'll stage its sensing. 12 at the minute. Thank you. I'm just going to stay in 10, just to stay the same, maybe. It's 2 hours 8 now.
Just adjusting you again because I've got to keep them good views of the wash cycle. You can hear the heater anyway. I leave it heating in stages on this cycle a little bit. See, much as I don't like Beko, it's actually a really nice machine. I like it a lot. It's blood actually, to be fair, at the end of the day, because it's not that I love it, it's that it does my washing for me. All I care at the end of the day is that I know it's going to last, it's going to wash my clothes properly, and do what it's designed to do, aka washing machine, washing your laundry. I don't expect a washing machine to wash clothes and make them dirty. I'm not saying instantly did that. It didn't always do a good job, but yeah, it still did a good job of washing. This does a 10 times better, I do say. So the washing performance on these is amazing. Right, the other way to stay an expert with bedding, because I had the nose bedding and all over the pillowcase. It was all like done to dry, like it was dry, brought it all out. Got better to do this Wednesday actually. And towels, might do them tomorrow actually. Very fancy doing washing all day. It's a shame there's a detergent, I've never found up on this machine. There's not really much noise there, but there's a slight noise. Quite nice, I think. So yeah, just ignore my underwear there. Well, no purses in the door for one. That's a change. I would like to go to liquid something though. I might ask her if she could use some liquid maybe. Because then you are going to get some foam. Notice how this always goes like this. I think the end of it was a bit like that, but not that much. I know my nan's does that as well. What mine would going to be. It was mine, I gave it to her. Heat's just come back on.
I think we'll start patching soon. Don't do it very well though, I don't think, because it's all over there. I still will do it, it's just maybe a bit hard to do.
2 hours and 5 minutes left, apparently. I'll say that takes about 2 hours 30 roughly.
She's
like half to look like.
Just leave her. She wants to go to surgery. She'll talk to you.
No, usually she's lying in bed.
Forward. that well, did you?
Lola? Hello?
Let's do it at high level, that's our machine's name. Basically, what's the big deal about these rinse levels on some of these machines? Because
there's brands, other brands in there that don't use static fitting, but this, because I know this does use static fitting, yeah, which isn't always the best. But still, you've got some brands, I'm not going to mention any brands, but they do sometimes do really stupidly high water levels for some conversation. Well, it's like a bit down to the bottom of the machine. That's not like wet or anything, it's just, it's because obviously there's a tub near that, and obviously it's really cold water because it is off the cold mains.
Cheers. I'm currently in the kitchen reading thingies. Who's this for?
The road layout, there's no pavement over it.
You have to go down all the other things, whatever your reason is, you can go over. That being a bit.
It's all put on wooden one. That's nice.
My score is going to be two at school, then a one at home, and after that it's two at home every week. Change it to concrete. We've got problems with our boiler, if anyone's wondering.
The electrics are on their way out. They're not done. So the bit is like worn down because
first in the morning it doesn't start. Can you got hear me right still? CJ, can you hear me alright still? Cause I, yeah. Toilet.